yours welcome. And today I want to explain a very first poem which title is My Mother at 66. The poem is very emotional and heart-touching. The poem has been composed by Kamala Das. She has composed the poems, her literature work, with the pen name Madhvi Kutty. It's very important. Madhvi Kutty. She belonged from South India. And the poem shows the pain of separation. Separation is a painful thing for children as well as for our adults or old age members of our family. The poem is, start, first para, driving from my parents' home. Poem is so easy, but important. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday, the event happened last Friday. Means after 7 days, she started to note down to compose the poem. Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, right? She was driving and her mother was beside her. Doors open mouth. Her face as like that of a corpse and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. The poetess, Kamala Das, was driving a car. She was going from her parents' home to her in-laws. Throughout plane. So she driving a car from her parents' home to Cochin Airport. To take a plane to go in-laws. She was driving a car and her mother was available there. Her mother was beside her. The event happened a week ago, last Friday. It was a morning, hilarious, enthusiastic, energetic time period. When Kamala Das observed her mother, she watched very keenly that the mother's mouth was open. Right, her mouth was open. Doze means she was in slippery mood. Right, doze. Not in a energetic way. Open mouthed, and her face seemed like ashen. Ashen means ashtray. You know very well, right? Ashen means coal ash after burning the wood. Ashen face, bloodless, colorless, pale. And here the poet has used simile figure of speech. Her face was ashen-like at the time. Doze also doze. The mother of Kamala Das was not in hilarious mood or energetic. She was completely dumb. Right? Ashen like that of a corpse, like a dead body. The poetess has used simile. Compare the face of a mother with dead body. Bloodless, cold blood, yellowish, corpse like, and realized with pain. She had a pain. She could observe that pain, that she was as old as she looked. And this is very crucial line, a very important line. What she want to say? Seemed her face gave the expression of her old age. But before it, before the event, before the time, she always remained in her hilarious mood and energetic. Never her age came as the obstacle of her way, but at the time she looked as old as she was. Equally old. The old age came and threw its impression on her face, on her body. The face of Kamala Dasa's mother. Sorry. Next. But soon put that thought away. She became distressed. Kamala Das became distressed. Disturbed. She wanted to put that thought away from her mind. So she looked outside from the car. And looked out at outside of the car. And when she looked, she found young trees sprinting. She found young trees sprinting. Personification. The poetess has used personification. Young trees. She compares young trees with her mother. Trees are young. So they seem like a sprinter. And mother is old. So she seems like dumb. Like dumb member. While she is a creature, living beings. But she is dumb. And the fixed creatures, trees are sprinting. Like a runner, like a racer. Personification. Right. And the merry children is spilling out of their homes. And merry children. Children merry. But the mother is sad. Merry children is spilling out. They came out. They come out from the home and play in very hilarious mode, in energetic way. Right? Because they are happy and they have guardianship on their lives, on their head. They know very well that there are someone who saw their responsibility towards them. But mother, she was widow. She is widow, and when Kamala Das will go from there, she will remain alone. Because of that, merry children is spilling, playing out of their homes without any headache, without any tension. Third one. But after the airport security, they arrive. The airport. And after security checking, only the person who has ticket, right, he crossed the checking, and the person stayed there who go along with him to say bye to him. Huh? They separated there. They became separated to each other. Kamala Das and her mother, standing few yards away, after checking, she was leading towards the plane and mother was there, alone. I looked again at her. Kamala Das again looked at her mother. First time she looked when she was beside her, and again after checking, security checking, she looked her mother again. When, pale, tensionized, colorless, when means colorless, pale, yellowish, as a late winter's moon. If you observe moon early in during winter time, early in morning, approximately dawn time, at dawn, you look it colorless. White is moon, you observe, right? You will observe a whitish moon means colorless. And same way, her mother was colorless. Her mother is colorless. When her mother was colorless, when she looked again, wan, pale, colorless, as a late winter's moon. Means the poetess has used simile again, as late winter's moon. Very important. And felt that old familiar acme pain. And felt that old familiar egg. The mother felt that old familiar egg. Familiar egg means we all know it in very well manner. The children have it They don't want to be separate from their parents. Because of that, they hold the finger of their parents when they go out from the home. And the old member of the family also have this pain. They don't want to live alone. But nowadays, for earning, for wealth power, for the luxuriousness, we leave our parents behind us, alone behind us. Same pain she felt at the time, the mother of Kamala Das felt. Last one, I looked at the old familiar ache, my childhood's fear, the old familiar ache as I had when I was child, Kamala Das said. When I was child, I also had that same ache, pain. But all I said was, but I collected my strength, courage, and said, all I said, only I uttered these words. See you soon, Amma. Amma, see you soon. She wanted to give her relax. She wanted to give console to her mother. She was 66 years old. The mother of Kamala Das was 66 years old. There was not a single hint or single clue that they could see each other again. Only she wanted to give a console. So she said, see you soon, Amma. And all I did was, and with the complete strength, she did only smile and smile and smile. Forcefully, she raised a smile to show the mother that she was happy. She don't want to show her tears to mother. Because if her mother looked the tears on the eyes of her daughter, she became distressed. At the age of 66, and she was, she is so weak, and also she was ill and sick at the time. So she wanted to give a console. Only console, see you soon, Amma. But there was not a hope to see each other again. It was his, might be his last time of Kamala Das's mother. Okay? And at the last line, smile, the poetess has used alternate.